Hello, welcome to the Cricut Craft Room. I'm Anna Rose, and I'm here today to show off the Cricut Foil Transfer Tool. This tool works with the Cricut Explore family of machines and the Maker machine. It is not compatible with Cricut Joy. If you're anything like me, you love to embellish your projects, whether that's gift tags, cards, or even home decor pieces. Stay tuned, and I'll show you how to make a project from start to finish. I love adding a touch of glimmer and gleam, and that's exactly what the Cricut Foil Transfer Tool can do. The Cricut Foil Transfer Tool is actually three tools in one. It comes with three different size tips, fine, medium, and bold. This means you can transfer foil to your base material in three different line thicknesses, even within the same project. You'll notice the foil tool looks very similar to the fine point blade. To change between tooltips, you simply press the plunger down, remove the tip, feed in the new tip, and release the plunger. The Cricut Foil Transfer Tool uses cutting machine pressure to apply foil to a variety of materials. Click the link below to see the complete list of materials. Because your Cricut Maker or Explore machine does all of the work, you end up with a long-lasting, polished result. Once you have the Cricut Foil Transfer Tool, you'll need a mat that works with the base material you're foiling. For example, that would be the standard grip mat if you're using cardstock. Everything else you need comes in your Cricut Foil Transfer Kit, including foil transfer sheets in different colors and special tape to secure the foil to your mat. If you missed the beginning, today we're talking about the Foil Transfer Tool. It works with the Cricut Explore family of machines and the Maker machine. Now that you have the basics, let's walk through the entire process. We'll start in Design Space. First, let's open a new project. Let's make a floral embellishment with a foil accent. I'm going to search for a flower in Design Space. There are so many to choose from. Notice that I'm filtering by draw only. Any of these images you can convert to a foil line type. Once I find the image that I want, I can adjust the color and the line thickness. Here, I'm going to change the color of my flower first to purple. Next, I'm clicking on the draw layer and going up to the line type, going to foil, and you can see that there is fine, medium, and a bold option. I think fine will look best for my project, so I'm going to choose that. You can even choose the color of foil you're going to use. When I'm happy, I'll click Make It. I'm going to move my image so that it is away from the edges. I don't want my foil to go over the tape. I select next the material I will transfer the foil to. Notice that some of the options are grayed out. The software is prompting me to load my mat, and it tells me which foil tip and foil color I need for my project. Let me show you how to prep your mat for the foiling process. First, lay your paper or whatever material you are foiling onto your mat. Notice placement of the image to make sure you place the foil over the correct spot. Next, cover the area where the foil will be applied with a sheet of foil. Tape all four sides of your foil down, making sure that the foil is pulled taut across your paper. Four pieces of tape come in the Cricut Foil Transfer Sheet package for each sheet of foil. So if the package has 16 pieces of foil, you would also receive 64 pieces of tape. The software will prompt you to load your mat, and it will tell you which foil tip and foil color to start with. Once the Cricut Foil tool is done with its part, the software will prompt you to remove the foil and switch out the foil tool for the fine point blade before continuing with the cut. The machine will partially unload the mat to allow you to remove the foil and proceed to cut. This step is very important. Don't forget to remove the foil before cutting. The reveal is my favorite part. When you've removed the foil, press the Go button to continue the cutting process. When done with the cut, the software will again prompt you to unload the mat. I've done this 100 times, but I'm always so impressed with how beautiful it is. My mind is racing with all of the projects I want to add foil to, especially for the holidays and special occasions. You can buy the Cricut Foil Transfer Tool online now. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn on notifications so that you can be the first to know about new Cricut products. See you next time!